Little Falls game moved up to 1 o'clock to avoid the rain. The Flyers trailed by 8 at the half, but the second play after the break, Paul Raisinen for the Chargers finds Caleb Keith, makes a man miss, and puts on the Jets for 6 points. Little Falls trailed 27-12 after that. Game was quickly put out of reach, but in the fourth, a bad handoff leads to a fumble. Isaiah Sloan falls on it. Just before time expires in the game, Little Falls finally gets another one on the board. Drew House to Austin St. Ange for 6 points, but it's too little too late. The Flyers fall 48-18.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.